You know, Sentinel, Storm, Cable, in any order you want to play. Start out with that team. I want to see if I can fight that team with this team. Because most of the time I fought that team has generally been with Magneto. I don't think I've ever really like sat there and fight this team with this one. Cyclops, you suck, man. No help. He's got no meter, he's gonna be 1 meter. He's got full health. And I got Cyclops. He just stood there. Appreciate that. Yeah, I didn't want to say anything because, you know, I was like, you know, I don't want to sound like arrogant and shit, but I was thinking damn, man, I played kind of good in that match. I was like analyzing like everything that I did in the match, and I was like, okay, I was like picking, like, you know, where I kept you pressure in the corner and kept kept baiting you out and combo and stuff. I was like, okay, I need to do more of that. But I didn't want to say shit, you know? I was just like, all right, let me just focus. So appreciate that. That means a lot. Oh, I thought I had a bow. Too low to the ground. Oh well, now I know. that I cannot do that. Ooh, almost. Ah, damn it, Storm, do your move. Oh, that was nice. That was nice. That was nice. Shit, that was gonna be kick and super. Damn it, good one. Damn it, it whiffed, man. I kicked him right in the nuts too. Shit just phased through him and then he got a super. That's so lame. Alright. We have a color in this color. Alright, Cyclops, come on. I had to improvise there because that when I got that avocado, I was like, oh, we gotta improvise. Shit. I will say though, man, one thing that I love about this team, for me playing it, I love Storm's lightning attack assist for Cyclops. That shit is so good for him. It helps him so much to deal with pressure, especially Sentinel, because it's already hard to get in on Sentinel. Oh. don't want. Ah, the bullshit. Here we go. Damn it! God damn hiccups! What a worst possible time for that to happen! Oh my gosh! That could have been real bad! That was like the moment of truth right there. To not get anything. Miscalculated on everything. Damn. That was some very good. Okay. Alright, lesson learned. Oh my gosh, freaking Sakura. Oh my gosh. This crumbles over here. Okay, here we go. Oh my god, he didn't crouch. Pretty quick. Yeah. You don't wanna fall for it, okay. I respect that. Ah, good one! You managed to get behind me. I tried real hard not to let you get behind me. Good one. Oh! Ah, good one. Ooh. Cable, man, it's hard to keep him from pulling the damn trigger, and it's so damn slippery. Supposed to be a super anyways, I got fucking drones. Sucks for me. Oh nice. Dude, I cannot get it to save my life. Okay. Good one. Storm doing now? I didn't even press the assist. Oh my, that was bad. You can do. Yep. Open up for now. He's the reason why I always pick Magneto against that team. Because of Cable. But with Magneto, I can keep him in check. It was one of the reasons really why I started playing this team to begin with. Back in the days, because of Cable. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta keep playing with Storm though. I gotta keep practicing with her. So I can get comfortable with the timing of her DHCs and all that too. Yeah, this game definitely gotta have a Storm. She's just too good of a character. She's what Dr. Doom is in Marvel 3. She's a character that you just gotta have in your team. She makes any team complete. I think she's more versatile in teams than Sentinel is. I just like playing Sentinel more. It's more fun to me. Of course, he completely nullifies it. That's so lame. Could have at least traded. Oh, damn, hell just ate. What the hell was that? Hell just destroyed the beam and then hit me. Like, that was so stupid. Could have at least traded, man. Fucking Cyclops. Damn. That super was already out there, too. Okay. protection. Them confirming the error. Dropping my damn confirms, man. I really gotta work on my execution. Getting the hits, but I'm not doing enough damage. He ain't got that. He ain't got that. Good shit. You do got it. Damn it. gosh. How the heck?
Go one.
Sometimes I just how Cable just hits when he's shooting. It's so awkward the way his hitbox is beat.
Yeah.
by the end of this year, I'm gonna have a real crispy Sentinel. Just you wait. My pressure game, my neutral, my spacing, everything is gonna be on point with that character. Whatever it takes. I have until December. It's gonna happen. He's gonna be on a whole different level. My Sentinel Cyclops. I'll get Storm there eventually, but for sure, by the end of this year, my Sentinel Cyclops is gonna be a super, super threat. It's gonna be scary strong. Oh my gosh, but not like this though. Damn. What? Damn it, that's not what I tried to do. Ah, I waited too long to super. Thank God. Ah, I do it sooner. What a way to go out. Shit. Ah. Yo, nasty, what to do? Damn it. Ah. Cyclops tried his best, but his best wasn't good enough. Need to unlock Ultra Instinct already, man. Need to get in that zone, boy. I need to be like Kuroko right now, you know what I'm saying? Get in that zone. Thank you. Oh, that sucks. Supposed to do the grapple beam that carries you. That would have killed. That would have killed. No, not again. I'm dead. Damn it. Freaking damn it. Oh boy. Oh man. I got the right idea. Gotta get the execution. Got the right idea. A little too much, press the wrong button. That would have been tournament. I would have been mad as hell losing because of that. Damn it. I mess up. I heard the super. I'm telling you, man. You know how that should be like when you just do it, you know, like you get the confirmation, you're like, all right, sweet, boom, super done. And then it's like, nope, fuck. And then you're just watching in terror as your character just dies. Oh shit! Nice, confirm. Wow, what a frying pan, baby. I know you was trying to beam the shit out of her. You was waiting for me to do it again. I was like, at that height, there's no way. He's gotta drop because there's always that little gap that forces you to drop because of the flight screen shit. Oh, the double screen or whatever. I was like, if he hits me with that super. If I had been a little bit lower though, that would have been a wrap for me. I would have, it would automatically just beat whatever I tried. I'm like, come on. I want to figure out how the computer consistently rolls out of Storm's hail when it gets hit, regardless of whether it's in the air or on the ground. They just automatically roll when they get hit. Damn. Damn it, that was so fun. Oh no. That's whack. Oh damn, I'm dead. through the cable.
Come on.
gonna get killed.
You are human.
me get some more water real quick. Hold up. Alright, let me know if you're ready. Alright, let's do it.
Yeah.
time to drop it. Damn it.
Underneath the starry lights.
I got 2 meters. Why am I not getting DHT?
got to get rocks and get ready to keep up. And get it.
Finish.
stomp the shit out of that lightning attack. Damn it, Magneto. Can't cancel fast enough, huh?
Oh.
Damn it, that's not what I wanted.
Yeah.
Oh shit. That was good.
Finish!
Oh yeah, that's cool. Yeah, I need to take a break as well. So yeah, that works. We'll play a few more. Just play to 30 and stuff.
Yeah.
has ended.
Get ready to kick butt.
Engage.
That was nice. Oh my gosh, yes. Yeah. thank you for not doing the lightning attack. Should've listened. Oh, that sucks. I know. I could definitely tell that's not a super you wanted. It's like, yep, I'm just gonna capitalize. Might as well. Happens to me every time I do the wrong shit, I die. I need to start returning the favor.
Thank you.
supposed to be a optic blast, so I can cancel two super. Not like this. Come on, dude. Don't do this to me right now. Okay, cool. All right. Let's go. Hey, what happened right now? Yo, Pedro, what it do? Welcome, welcome. We're almost done. Stopping at 30. What it do, what it do. I'm back too. Look at this quick. Okay, I was about to say, dude, if I didn't block that, I'd be angry as hell. Okay. Damn it, you're wrong. Fucked myself up. Yep, one or the other. Either way, I'll take it. Either way, I'll take it. Either way, I'll take it. Oh, man. Damn, man, it's so hard to beat you. Oh, And there it is. GG's.
Come on.
Go, baby!
K.O.
Oh. Damn, my ass cheeks are sore as hell. Damn! Oh my gosh, dude. Why is this such a workout? It's so hard, man. Ah. Bro, fighting that damn cable though, I was like, ah damn man. I was like, I gotta find a way to deal with this shit. Damn. I still got some areas I absolutely need to work on for sure. Who's Eric? Who y'all talking about? I don't even know who y'all talking about. Yeah, that was a fun set. It was looking grim for a while. I was like, fuck man, I gotta step the difficulty level up somehow. Oh, you're Eric. Oh shit. Okay. Well, I never did know your whole name. Okay, so your name is Eric. Alright, good shit, my dude. Of course, I'm Jazz. So, but. Damn. All right. Doing a little bit better now against those different teams of yours. It's not. I'm getting stomped a little bit less and less each time. It's still hard as shit though. Shit, it's a hell of a workout. I'm starting to land hit confirming to fast flies a lot more now, which is good. Just gotta keep working on it. Yeah, man. Yeah, that's why I like every time that I'm just like playing, like I'm playing the computer, I'm just sitting there like I'm pretending the computer knows what the hell they're doing. And sometimes they do, sometimes they be doing some bullshit. And it's hard to open the computer up because they block. So I'm like, alright, this will be a good time to try shit out. But I just gotta keep increasing the damage that I do when I hit people. Man, Pedro, I know you ain't talking. Don't even get started with your damn dancing manacre shit. They're talking about busting his ass shit. More like I'm the one that's been catching them stretchy ass stinky feet. Them long legs, I swear. I'm gonna catch them limbs though, I'm telling you. I'm catching on. That damn inaccurate though, that shit is so creepy. That is scary too, because it's like if you get hit, you're gonna lose chunks. And this man right here be making them hits count. Like if it's Sentinel, I'm like, all right, I'm comfortable in the Sentinel match. But Dawson and inaccurate is like, oh my gosh, dude. Like I gotta deal with this shit. Yeah, man, that be stinking, boy, when they hit. That shit hurts. What city I'm from, MB? Memphis, Tennessee. The city of literally no marble competition whatsoever. It's basically literally me, myself, and I. Trust me, I know. I run, I was the main tournament organizer here in the city. me and a friend of mine. I try to get people to play. I remember when we had KIT in 2016, I did like a Marvel 2 tournament. I was trying to get people to come out. I was like, look, I put a 500 out of my money. I was like, look, free money. Somebody just go play Marvel with me. And that's all. Neo managed to make it out. And I think Beebeth came out as well. And I forgot who else came out. But it was fun. Yeah, man. Whew. Man. All right. Uh-oh. One more. All right. Oh, we're bringing that out. You know what? Okay. If we're doing that, I'm going out with my shit. Fuck it. I'm going out with my shit then. I ain't scared of that Strider. Come on. Fuck it. We're gonna go in. One more, come on, one more, run it back. That one didn't come, run it back. Let's go. This is the ultimate one. I promise. This is the ultimate one. That was a fluke. Let go. Still hit. Damn. It all worked out, huh? Let me will, but there you go. Alright, cool. Oh no! Ah! Should we run that back? You got kind of robbed that time. What you think? I don't know. What do we think? I'm just saying, right? They played you. They robbed you. That was messed up. That was uno más. Ahora sí de verdad. Este es el último, coño. Ahora sí que este es el último. Ahora sí que Cyclops va a salir duro, coño. Prepara. Aprieta esos tobillos que voy bajo. Aprieta los tobillos, te lo estoy diciendo, papi. Ah, ok. Ah, ¡uy! Viene duro, está activado. Super. Yes. Good shit, my dude. Good shit. Ay, 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 coño. This game's so stupid. Man, that was a hell of a workout. The numbers do look a little, no, I'm just playing. We'll stop there. We're gonna fuck around. We're gonna play to like 50 and shit. I was like, them numbers don't look right. You know, it should be more like a, you know, like stop at 35 or something like that. We'll fuck around with that. All right, we'll play to 40. Oh man! All right, 35. All right, fuck it. Let's do it for real this time. All right, Pedro, you next. Better get ready, then, man. I want a piece of that. I want a piece of them stretchy legs. I want a piece of them fideos. MB, thank you so much for the follow. Appreciate that. Much love. Alright, Puerto Rico, papi, ya tú sabes, nacido y criado. Morovis, Puerto Rico. Bueno, nacido en Arecibo, pero de Morovi. Pero soy del Bronx, you know what I'm saying? Bronx, New York, baby. Class of 99. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. ¡Ay, coño! ¡Oh, I even waited! ¡Oh, that's not good! ¡That's no bueno! ¡Oh, it's like that! ¡Ok! You know what? Do it. No! Oh, come on. What highway robbery is that?
Highway robbery.
But I got something too. No! That's no bueno. Yes. I said I'm ready, Papi Lego. Ya tu sabes, yo, we're gonna do this. We're doing this. We're gonna dance some salsa together. You know what I'm saying? See, Dios and I right now, we dancing some merengue. That's why this shit all over the place. Fast pace, baby. You and I, we're gonna dance some salsa. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna have to finesse my way around that nasty-ass dulcimer and accuracy. That shit is so hard to deal with. I'm gonna have to pull out all the moves to deal with that. And Dios, I just gotta keep up with this guy right here. Freaking be moving so fast and shit. I gotta go all the solid on his ass. And Pedro, I'm gonna go Mark Anthony and shit. Oh, wait! Bro, get all that damn shit out of here. I'm tired of it. Why did I do that? No bueno, coño! That's bad. I'm dead. Ah, I fucked it up. Ain't no way I was gonna make that comeback anyways. Look at that doom. And then he has almost 2 meters? Shit. Hell no. It will take an act of God for me to win that shit. I'll run that shit back. I'll retire. I will literally be like, GG's, I'm not playing shit off tonight. I'm retire on a high note. I'll be like, yep, we done for tonight. You know what? I'm gonna let... Alright, I got you. I'm not letting that Strider play. I know you're in a hurry, so let me make sure I get you pop, get you up out of here. Oh my gosh! Damn it! 5 years! No! Don't do this to me. Come on. Come on. Let us finish the match. There we go. Ah, oh, alright. There we go. Damn it! Damn, that man reached for the stars with that one. Damn! That man reached for the stars on that one. Oh. Yeah, you know that was gonna be hard to get in too.